Now go.
Next time I'll bring my autograph album.
Just a minute, you. Did you say you were a writer?
That's what it says on my guild card.
And you've written pictures?
Sure have. Would you like to see my credits?
Come over here, I want to ask you something. Just what sort of length is a movie script these days?
Depends.
I wrote this. It's a very important picture.
Looks like 6 very important pictures.
It's for DeMille to direct.
Oh, yeah? Will you be in it?
Of course. What do you think?
Just ask him. I didn't know you were planning a comeback.
I hate that word. It's a return.
Well, fair enough.
I want you to read it.
You shouldn't let another writer read your stuff. We may steal it.
I'm not afraid. Sit down. Max, bring something to drink.
Yes, madame.
I said, sit down. It's about Salome. Salome. The story of a woman. The woman who was all women. Salome. What a woman, what a part. Innocent body and a sinful heart. And flaming hate's lust. But secretly loving a holy man. No one can play her like I can.
Well, I had nothing urgent coming up. I thought I might as well skip it. It's fun to see how bad writing can be. This promise to go to the limit.
There's so many great scenes, I can't wait. A boiling cauldron of love and hate. She toys with Herod till he's putty in her hands. He reels tormented through the desert sands.
It sure was a real cheery setup, the wind wheezing through that organ. Max shuffling around and a dead ape dumped on a shelf. And her staring like a gorgon.
They drag the Baptist up from the jails. She dances the dance of the seven trees. Herod says, I'll give you anything.
Now it was time for some comedy relief. The guy with the baby casket must have seen a thing or two, that chimp. Shame it was too late to ask it.
Have you got to the scene where she asks for his head? If she can't have him living, she'll take him dead. They bring in his head on a silver tray. She kisses his mouth. It's a great screenplay.
Got to be 11, I was feeling ill. What the hell was I doing? Melodrama and sweet champagne, and a garbled plot from a scrambled brain. But I had my own plot brewing. Just how old is Salome?
16.
I see.
Well?
It's fascinating.
Of course it is!
Could be it's a little long. Maybe the opening's wrong, but it's extremely good for a beginner.
No, it's a perfect start. I wrote that with my heart. The riverbank, the Baptist, and the sinner.
Shouldn't there be some dialogue?
I can say anything I want with my eyes.
It could use a few cuts.
I will not have it butchered.
I'm not talking limb from limb. I just mean a little trim. All you need is someone who can edit.
I want someone with a knack, not just any studio hack. And don't think for a moment I'd share credit. When were you born?
December 21st. Why?
I like Sagittarians. You can trust them.
Thanks.
I want you to do this work.
Me? Gee, I don't know. I'm busy. I just finished one script and I'm about to start a new assignment.
I don't care.
Well, I'm pretty expensive. I get $500 a week.
Don't you worry about money. I'll make it worth your while.
Well, it's getting kind of late.
Are you married, Mr.?
The name is Gillis. Single.
Where do you live?
Hollywood, Alto Nido Apartments.
You'll stay here.
I'll come back early tomorrow.
Nonsense! There's a room over the garage. Max will take you there. Max?
Yes, madame.
Take Mr. Gillis to the guest room. We'll begin at 9 sharp.
This is more like it.
I made up the bed this afternoon.
Thanks. How did you know I was going to stay?
There's soap and a toothbrush in the bathroom.
She's quite a character, isn't she, that Norma Desmond?